So you ask, what do I do all day? I lay in bed, and I think about all the crime that I'm gonna commit the moment I get out of these shackles. Is that Hillary? Oh, sores. Damn, you got beat up, boy. You got beat the hell up. Alright, got some soap. So I literally just got out of confinement. No. I just got out. I'm limp again. It hasn't even been a minute. I haven't been out for like a minute. This is not even funny. Alright, well, done with that. Gotta return to our cells. Got a can of paint. Oh, let's not forget the razor that I dropped. Whoops. Why are you coming into the room? Oh. Cell shakedowns. Hillary. Pending patrol. Alright, Hillary. We're like friends with Hillary now, all of a sudden. It's kind of weird. She wanted the razor blade, now she wants us to complete another mission. What else do we got? Peyton? I believe Hillary wants us to make a pedicure kit. So I think we gotta get nail polish, filer, and something else. Let's see. You've got the nail polish. I'll take that, thank you. And then this person should have the cream. And finally, I'll take that too. Alright, so we've got the filer. That's three. I'll take back the cream. I'll take back the nail polish. Bada bing, bada boom. Manicure kit. Hillary, here's your gift. What is Hillary doing? What the hell? Apparently, I have competition. Paul Source is up for parole too. How about you plant this glass shank in their desk for guards to find? I don't want to read all that. So this should be the third and final mission for Hillary. And then I guess we're considered to be best friends. Could you believe that? Hillary. Out of all people. We've hated her from like the get-go. Glass shank. Oh, you should not have this, buddy. I will take that off of your hands. Thank you. And Paul Sores, guess what? You are not gonna have a good time at that parole hearing. That's for sure. The parole's gonna go so bad. So, I believe that Paul can be let go. But officer, we found a glass shank in his desk. Well, forget that. You are not going anywhere. Let's get some roll of toilet paper, talcum powder. Where is Protonator? Oh, he's going towards the lunchroom. Oh, that's Hillary. Oh, that's Emerton. That's sitting down. Come on. Get out the way. There we go. Jeez. And we got another sledgehammer. Hey, look at us. We got two sledgehammers. Now, the moment of truth. Officer Mac, we meet again. Remember that one time in band camp when I beat you up? Well, guess what? I'm back with a vengeance and I want that key. I'm getting that key. And there is absolutely nothing that's gonna stop me. Just gotta make sure there's no cops around. Now let's see. Oh, there's a cop right there. Who will come out victorious in this battle for the key? Will it be Mac? Will it be myself? Or will it be that unexpected sniper that we forgot to scope for? Stay tuned to Marlin Place to find out. See you guys soon.